Are you watching football this weekend? Make spicy beer cheese. The good news is that it's super easy to make and you can add more Tabasco to pop up the heat if you want. The bad news, you have to sacrifice a beer to make it. But more good news, you don't need the whole beer so you can finish the bottle before your friends get there. Hit follow, the recipe is on the blog. Make sure to subscribe, y'all.